Okay.
Hello, chefs. How are we doing today? Today we're going to do a family video.
Bring the light down some.
We're going to do a family video. Right now it's working on putting the dough together. And then I'm going to call everybody in here.
That's fine. That's fine.
We seen something that me and Mama said we can do a family video with. We saw on, was it TV, Mama?
It was a Little Caesars ad.
Yeah. Little Caesars ad. And I thought this would be neat to do with a family video because...
It's their,
Crazy Puffs.
Yeah.
And I thought it'd be neat to do it with the family. So what I'm doing right now is trying to make little balls for all of it. It's kind of fun. Just making little tiny balls.
Leave it alone, Sage. No.
It's got to rest while I'm doing this. That's why I'm doing this.
Over there messing with it, it ain't gonna do nothing but go flat.
Gotta let it rest.
Sorry, guys. It's just a teaching moment.
I thought they had the kids out here to do something fun. Oh, it's sticky. So you gotta roll this in like flour so it won't stick. Come on. I'm trying to keep it from sticking.
Papa put his flags out today. His American flag and his rebel flag.
Yeah, I had family fought in the Civil War, and everybody wants why you have a rebel flag. It's because I honor my family. It don't mean nothing else. To me, it doesn't mean nothing else.
I wish they wouldn't have taken, Dukes of Hazzard off and stuff like that. Because Dukes of Hazzard was awesome when I was growing up. You gonna have enough?
I am 2, 4, 5 short. Oh, well. Be enough for everybody, I think.
I got them this way.
I think it'd be enough.
Okay, take the ones on this end, stick it down there to make the rows this way even. That's fine. No, not that one. Lift it up. Lift up the tray.
She's doing right.
That one at this end.
That hole?
Mm-hmm. And then move that one down, because the other holes you're going to put water in. And the reason for that is so those empty holes, even though that there's spray on it, they won't burn. Mm-hmm. You got to have water in it so they don't burn. Well, my mom always told me.
So what we're going to do next, sorry guys, what we're going to do next is push your fingers inside there and push the dough to the edge. Don't get too thin on the bottom. Me and Sissy's making them.
Aren't the other two in here?
One's outside.
May's at the sun right now.
How many of you guys seen the solar eclipse today? I did. I got to see it.
I seen it.
That door needs shut.
Can you go shut that door a little bit more?
Well, it's shining awful bright on the camera. I'm sorry, Sage.
So what I'm doing right now is I made square ones and we're making round ones.
Let me move this real quick so they can see better. There you go.
I made square ones and I made round ones. These are for a brownie. You can use brownies in these. And that one's for muffins. And
those will puff up.
These are going to be neat to see.
They'll puff up in the oven. Sorry, guys. I'm just tired. Grocery shopping Sunday practically killed us.
And sorry we couldn't record. We apologize. There were so many people in there Sunday. You couldn't even move around.
And we were going to show you when we got home everything we got. And
we got tired.
Tired and forgot. Sorry.
You can yell at us.
But the road trip's still on for this weekend, so.
Ready for a road trip? Road trip. So what you're doing is you're puffing them out.
Where's your sauce?
Oh, I'll get it.
Okay. The recipe I read said you layered it.
I'm going to do it my way.
I was going to say I didn't think you'd want to layer it. Oh, I can show you some things that we got. Picked up a new seasoning. Cherry cola with brown sugar and cherry. Again, there's barbecue sauce in a small bottle.
To see what it tastes like.
Mm-hmm.
See if we like it or not.
Bacon bits.
Cheese. Just showing this. It's cheese.
Big old bag of cheese. It's sitting right here. He pulled it out in case it's not enough. Big old raw hamburger. 3 rolls of sausage.
I know Mexico got full of clips.
No way, I got to see it. It was neat.
NASA. I'm just playing that on NASA. Yeah. Show done. Mexico got full of clips.
So me and Sissy's gonna do these.
It's supposed to be a family thing.
That's all right.
No, it's not all right. They know about being in here. James. Your dad told you about this.
Excuse me, buddy. Just pardon me. I am the bright out right now.
Been bright all day.
Yeah.
What are you getting mad about? He's just trying to help.
I don't like that thing. I know he's going to make a thing.
On the back of this can, it tells you how to make spaghetti. Gather the ingredients. 1 can of spaghetti sauce and 1 pound of dried spaghetti. Don't say nothing about hamburger or anything. That's going to be a 1 boring spaghetti, won't it?
So, next thing we're doing, I know the camera ain't over this way, but next thing I'm doing is bin sauce.
Whoa, where are you going, guys? Where are you going? Let me unplug you for now.
This one's going to be thin. This goes small.
There. They can see you now.
So, people are asking us to show our natural instincts, what we do at home. There is some arguments. We ain't a perfect family.
Mm-mm.
There is some arguments.
Siblings fight all the time.
You get used to it.
And I like what Papa says. When you two are done smacking each other around, whoever wins is still getting punished.
That's what I tell them. That's what my mom and dad used to tell us. Whoever wins, better make sure
I can't find you.
And that's when I leave.
I can imagine. Even if I went outside, my mom followed me out the door. Asking me, where do you think you're going?
And then they forget.
Well, my mom didn't.
They did.
My mom didn't. Mm-mm.
All right, here.
She told Dad on the phone. He's like, well, what do you want me to do? I'm on the road.
Just a tiny little spoon. Just a tiny little bit.
My dad was a truck driver for 50 years.
There you go. See? Just that. Just that. Just a little bit. Okay? Yeah, we're just doing something family thing. And in a minute, I'm going to have James come in and make this one tray and have Sage help me make this other tray.
He's got an assortment of stuff out. There's green peppers. There's mushrooms. There's onion, pepperoni, cheese, bacon, pepperoni.
And that's his side for right now.
Probably said pepperoni twice. I'm sorry. And then there's hamburger and sausage mixed in the bowl in front of me.
Okay, James, come here, buddy. Please.
He bought this big box of bacon at Sam's. It's 10 pounds of bacon for $35.
Can you do that pan for me?
It's good bacon.
Do you want to show? You can make it your way, James, and I'll make these with garden in it. Is that okay?
Gotta let us know what you want.
I need a meat.
Well, let Daddy get finished, okay?
Let me put this in real quick, and then we'll get you started, okay?
I'm supposed to put the pepperoni. I'm gonna try to make all meat.
You gonna make all meat one? Okay.
How are you supposed to put the pepperoni in?
I'll show you.
You will. Just give Dad a minute. He doesn't want to be a vegetarian like Ruby.
Okay, here you go. See how I did that? You see how I did that?
Yeah.
That bowl ain't that hot.
The bomb is hot.
Now listen to me.
Hang on, I gotta move that.
These six here, put a little bit of mushroom in. These six, no.
There they go, they can see you now.
These ones.
These six here,
the
mushrooms.
No mushrooms.
There we go.
No mushrooms on that one.
Now they can see you.
Can I have the bacon, please? I'm making 7 out pepperoni.
Grab the bag, honey.
Three with pepperoni.
Whoa!
Don't put a lot in it. Can't put a lot. You gotta have room for the other stuff, okay?
Gotta
be enough there.
Calming stuff that we get for Lily is this. And it does calm her down. She loves it.
It's all natural, too.
Mm-hmm. Had a hard time finding it. Finally found it again, so I grabbed 2. Because we're gonna need some this Saturday.
Now I want the pepperoni and cheese.
Oh.
Next step is put some
you
bacon in.
You might want to smash it down so you can get your cheese in. There you go.
But here.
You're only doing 3 with pepperoni?
Mm-hmm. Well, you know people. Some people.
Mm. Careful. Careful.
A bit of old gobs in there because it's like well done.
Those are gonna poof up in the oven.
Thank you.
Get it off of there.
There
or Dad'll take it if it burns on there.
I need bacon. I got about someone.
Yeah.
You forgot about someone.
This one.
Oh.
There. Done.
What about oregano?
Oregano.
Take a pinch of it out of the container and sprinkle it on there.
Yep.
It's fine.
That's enough.
Where's parsley?
You don't need parsley.
You don't need parsley. Just oregano, because parsley is in oregano.
Oh.
Take the lid off. It's fine. I'll hold it.
Pepperoni's next. Well, wait, hold on before you put that one. Put the green peppers and onions on. Yeah.
Since people commented about blue cheese, you want to tell them what's in blue cheese?
There is some parts in the... There is still some parts do it the old-fashioned way of cheese factories. They'll put it in a... They'll put it in a cave with bats, and they use bat guano on it. Then they bring it out, and they spray it down with the solution to clean it off real good. And then after they do that, they crumble it up. So, just letting you know, there is parts, some countries still do it. I don't know about United States, but they used to do it in Wisconsin. They had a bat cave at this blue cheese factory, and they used to do it when I was went to school. And you won't catch me eating blue cheese anyways, because I don't like the taste of it. Don't overload it, you know. But that's blue cheese for you.
My sister used to put blue cheese salad dressing in her spaghetti on her plate.
Onions.
I won't eat blue cheese. That's gross.
But if you look it up, it's true.
Mm-hmm.
There is some countries that still do it. I don't know which ones. But I know they, I think they stopped it here in the United States. I ain't sure.
They might have.
Because after the COVID virus and everything. After the COVID virus, because of the bats, is what gave out the COVID virus. So they probably stopped it, you know.
Mm.
And they, now they're probably doing it a certain different way, laboratory way probably. But you got to think, I went to school almost 24 years ago, you know.
Times have changed.
Times changed so many years. Okay, next pep.
Push down.
There you go. Big couple in there.
Because you got to put cheese on them, too.
You got the kids making their favorite dish?
This is a new thing. It's called... Little Caesars got them out. It's called Crazy Puffs.
Well, I found the where the leak from the living room window is. Piece of that plastic, whatever it is, on the window strip stuck. It's real loose.
Mm.
The water's getting between there when it rains hard enough. So I copped it, too.
Oh, the Rock River, where we go fishing at, down there, and sometimes sit for lunch. That gazebo is underwater now. I seen that when we were coming back through. Didn't flood last year. It's flooding this year. So it wouldn't surprise me if it goes across I-80.
Okay, now put cheese on it. Right over there.
It's like, who's cheese?
She's having fun. I'm letting her do it. I'm just coaching her through it.
Don't seem like football activity should be starting up yet.
Oh, that's how it was in cheese. Come on.
Remember, Papa loves his cheese. I'm just going to show you now.
Okay.
Cheese.
It burns. It's
fine. That's what Crazy Puffs are about. Cheese.
Sage, they're going to puff up.
Give us some cheese. Good Lord. Sorry, guys. Trying to show her.
Oh, I thought that was all the way through. It's not.
They're just supposed to have a cheese crust on the end when they puff up. This is fun, guys.
Thing.
There we go. I'm trying to help you. That's all I'm doing.
This solar eclipse has been messing with our internet big time.
There you go. Let's push it on there. And then I need to do this real quick so I know where the mushroom ones are at. Now we know which ones are which, okay? That's what we're doing.
Did you want to talk about a recipe that you were sent?
Oh, yeah, and I got a recipe I got to work on. I'm going to sit down. Somebody send it.
It's called Mexican Fried Breakfast Rice.
I'm going to do it. I just got to sit down and read the recipe.
It sounds interesting.
So, just letting you know, I'll sit down and read it. Just gives me a chance. Gotta give me a chance to read it first. I just haven't had a chance because a lot of things going on the last few days.
Grocery shopping yesterday, doctor appointment today, and then little Billy had one today. Sissy's got one on Wednesday.
That's
wild. Tell ya, every week it's go go go.
That's what happened to me.
Road trip Saturday.
And we're debating on whether just filming it or doing a live stream.
You guys can tell us. You didn't get that one in the corner. Alright, give me a little hillbilly's pan real quick. Right.
I don't want to see Rizzo.
That's a little hillbilly's, but I'm going to help him out a little bit more.
A little bit more on this one. There's none on this one.
He's probably afraid that it's not going to work.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't going to hurt.
Papa Hillbilly's been showing me different dessert recipes.
It's what happens when you're a cook. You like to look at lots of recipes.
Mama, how about this one? Well, Mama, this is Death by Chocolate. Let's do this one.
Death by Chocolate.
Peanut butter banana roll.
That's still
hey, you want to see Mama make a peanut butter banana roll? Peanut butter chocolate banana roll. You see that for me? Boy, turn that oven on 400.
I was going to say, you might have to take the lid off because of your big fingers.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, little hillbilly starts football camp next month. And then, when it's over, he waits.
What put him in?
Until what is it? July for conditioning camp.
Yeah.
Miss Fenwick is doing volleyball and.
Pig water in that one, but put this one in first.
And then after conditioning camp, he goes straight into football.
Fit it long ways in.
So. He's going to have a busy schedule. But it's all right.
The pan next to it.
Yeah, she's one of the college students.
Did that one in? Don't worry about putting the
water. At least she's doing sports and not being like a lot of these kids getting out and getting in trouble all the time. If you guys know what I mean.
There you go.
I'd rather my kids do sports instead of getting in trouble with the law.
Okay. Now I need little containers like this for that and that. Well, for the mushrooms. That's what we've been stuff in there.
Them little containers are a lifesaver in my refrigerator. They're space savers. I love them.
See? They're already. And you know where these came from? From lunch meat.
Mm-hmm. The lunch meat was in bags inside them containers, and I told the kids when they're done, I want the container saved. And that's why it was done.
Oh, yeah. So my internet.
It is toward you.
I don't know. So, we're at 688. Thank you all. I really appreciate it. It's been a real long road. Been a long road. How's that sound? We're halfway to 1,000.
Where's the white peppers?
For the hamburger. Mm. We're halfway to 1,000 and we're about 1,000 away from 3,000.
We need a total of 3,000 watch hours. And once we get that, we'll have met all that criteria. Once it loads, I'll tell you. Because you got to have 3K watch out, public watch hours, and you got to have, 500 subscribers, which we surpassed the subscriber part, just not the watch hours. And then we'll be able to start memberships, supers, shopping.
Shopping is
our merch,
and maybe if we start getting more in a little bit more in YouTube, we ain't gonna make you guys pay a lot to be a member.
No,
you want to be a member, and if we set it up, you guys set it up as a membership, so. The only way you can do that is a membership.
It takes a blue lid that's in the top drawer, I think.
As a member, I think a regular, just beginner member, I'd do $1, and gold member, I'd probably do $2. I ain't gonna do nothing.
If it's not that, it's the next one.
Very expensive membership, like most people.
Yeah, it's one of those.
But
I don't think it's that size, I think it's bigger.
It's a little bit bigger.
A little bit bigger, so the next drawer, honey.
But that's what we're going to do. But we got this part done. We'll be back when it gets done and show you what it looks like and see if you guys like it or not.
Well, the merchandise is going to be, so far to start out with, it's going to be t-shirts and hoodies and dog shirts.
Yeah, that's what.
So far.
It's our decision.
Yeah, and we already got a company we're going to work with, so.
It's taking time. But we'll be back in a few minutes and show you what we did. And I'll see you in a few. Peace.
You Lord, thank you for food. I don't know if you subscribe, but help my family's back. Help mom, dad's back. Help me and my sister. Help my uncle. And please help the church. Please help the channel. Amen.
Thank you, buddy. We appreciate it.
Welcome.
And here they are, guys. These look like little Detroits. That's what I'm thinking. They're like little Detroit pizza. That ones look like Crazy Puffs. But they look good. They look very good. See? Kids did in our video with me. And I let them make the pizzas. I just helped them get the dough in the center, and she helped me and everything else. But that's how you do with your family. Just have a family fun night. There's one right there. Another one in the books for you all. Enjoy the video. And like and subscribe. Buy me a coffee. Facebook. And pretty soon, when we get 3,000, merch is going to hit. So just letting you know that when we hit that 3,000 mark of views, the merch is going to hit. Then we're going to have that one thing, whatever they call it. Membership only thing.
Yeah, there'll be memberships, stuff like that.
But it ain't going to be expensive.
No. You know. I'm going to try and make it the most is $10 is what I want to try to make it as.
But like I said, beginners, I'm going to charge $1 maybe $2. I don't know yet. Not that much at all. I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, once we hit the 3K mark on the public watch hours, you'll be able to send us superstars and stuff.
Yep. So, we appreciate you all, and you all have a great night. And God bless you all. Peace.